lies in doing one or two things. This company has to do a lot of things and get it right every time. Trotter Sewing in Asheboro does contract cutting and sewing, creating all kinds of products for a long list of clients.
We have a diverse range of machines that we can pull out for different contracts. Just on the floor, there's probably 150 machines on the floor now that we do seven companies for. There's another room that holds another probably 200 machines that we have that we can pull out for different contracts.
They make everything from ironing board covers to bags and pillows to beach shades and pet products. Anything but clothing. And they're growing because they can adapt, making large or small runs for customers. 10 years ago, this kind of work started to disappear in the Carolinas, but now it's back.
We have seen such an increase in volume of people reaching out to us. And a lot of it is people reaching out to us wanting to come back from overseas.
That's because customers who used to shop only based on price are now saying quality is more important.
I have people that say, I do not want my product made anywhere else but America. And, you know, I just think it's become a very important part for our consumers.
They also turn out some complicated items, like the isolation door caddy found in hospitals across the nation. It keeps medical supplies at the fingertips of doctors and nurses. The man who helped create it says he has it manufactured here for a reason.
They treat us like family. You know, it's a little more than a business relationship. The quality of what they do is unsurpassed on any other place that I tried to get it made.
At a time when most companies are trying to specialize, Trotter Sewing continues to grow because they can do it all. Just about anything their customers ask, with a quicker turnaround than anyone else.
That door caddy.